Hi friends, to make a vodka cranberry, you'll need 2¼ ounces of unsweetened cranberry juice, 1/4 ounce lime juice, 1/2 ounce simple syrup, and a shot of vodka. Add ice and shake vigorously. Add 1 large ice cube to a double rocks glass, and then strain the drink into the glass. Top with soda water, and garnish your cranberries. Cheers, fall for more fall cocktails.